Shreveport police are investigating a hit and run accident where a man in a wheelchair was hit. It happened at the intersection of Broadway and Hollywood Avenue around 8:30 last night. Police say it appears the man was attempting to cross the street when he was hit. He was taken to Ochsner LSU Health with life-threatening injuries. If you have any information on this incident, call Crime Stoppers, that number at the bottom of your screen. It's 318-673-7373.